carries a powerful revolver. The Webley 455. This man has served to the British Empire for over 80 years.
Makarov's a good gun, but when it's put up against the Webley will win every time.
Nice.
To see if Scotty is right, the team sets up a synthetic skull and ballistics gel.
So what we set up here is to test the stopping power of each one of your pistols. What we got here is